Hello, my name is Brooke Shaden. I'm a fine art photographer, and today I'm doing a photo shoot in one of my all-time favorite locations, and it's my neighborhood sewer. And that might sound really strange, because who wants to go shoot in a sewer? But let me explain. You can kind of see this really harsh lighting coming in from overhead. That is the kind of light that I hate. So if I can avoid that light at all costs, I do. And to me, that doesn't mean finding the bad light and then making it work for me. I like to choose the time of day where the lighting's really nice and then shoot at that time of day. Now, obviously, it's midday right now, so if I don't have the opportunity to shoot when I want, then I find a space that has the right lighting that I like. So this sewer is really just an overhang, open shade, where there's light filtering in, but it's very indirect light. Because of that, I can more easily manipulate that in Photoshop, and that's the kind of light that I love. So I'm going to take you around my sewer, show you what's in my bag, explain the shot a little bit, and then get shooting. This is the light that I don't prefer, and this is the light that I love. My goal for today is to create a picture using lots and lots of leaves. So I'm actually not going to wear a costume today, I'm just going to wear what I have on underneath this shirt. And the reason is that I'm going to cover my body in leaves. So that will be done in post, but I did bring the leaves with me so that I could photograph them in the space. The other thing that I'm going to do is throw a whole bunch of leaves into the air and create sort of a leaf storm happening in this little sewer. And the last thing that I'm going to do is photograph the forest floor and then add that in on the bottom of this sewer so then it doesn't look like I'm in a sewer. Today I'm shooting with a Canon 5D Mark II, which is what I'm filming on right now. I have a Sigma 35mm lens on my camera. I'm using this little Opteca remote. It's just a cheap little wireless remote that has served me very, very well. And I'm using a three-legged thing tripod. So that's all of my gear for today. Let's get started. Every single morning I wake up and I want to be happy. And it sounds like such a simple goal, but so many of us struggle with that on a day-to-day basis. And I knew when I woke up this morning that going out and shooting this picture in the way that I wanted to would make me so happy. And so I hope that some of my happiness has transferred to you and that can continue going on and everybody has a really, really happy day.